2 and 4 megatons.
No, just no. 2 and 4 megatons is equivalent to a thermonuclear warhead 100 to 200 times bigger than Hiroshima. Let's be conservative and say there is 200 metric tons of uranium, the entire core threatening to come into contact with that water. And let's say it's at 5,000 Kelvin. Uranium has a heat capacity of 1 megajoule per ton Kelvin. That gives a terajoule, or about 240 tons of TNT. Not megatons, not kilotons, tons. And that is still an overestimate.